We're willing to go into negotiations on the budget with an open mind, but we need to be clear about what we need to see in that budget. And it's going to be the same kind of commitments that we saw under the Butte House Agreement. We need to see a clear focus on tackling the climate emergency, a clear focus on the nature emergency, and proper action to tackle poverty and make sure our public services are properly funded. And that means the SNP need to commit to doing some things which are maybe uncomfortable for them. Things around taxing, you know, putting in places some taxes to support local authorities. Things like the cruise ship levy, making sure we move forward on that. Possibly putting in place some sort of event levy. More money for local authorities to make sure we can have the public services in Scotland that we need. So those are the kind of things that we'll be discussing.